New York, when Jerry Challen had his first bite of a sumo fighter's foot about 9 years ago, he now had tried something special. "This is going to go crazy," he thought, as the group vice president of produce and floral at the grocery store chain Albertsons Challenham in essentially a produce trained spotter by trade and is eating a lot of fruit, but he described sumo process as unique. "The heating experience, there's just nothing like it," he said. "The fruit may appear unappealing at first. It looks like a small brindly orange with a knob as skin to the top, not warm by the sumo wrestlers for which is named, but it's actually a hybrid of novel oranges, plums and mandarins, and tastes like an extra sweet mandarin. It peels easily thanks in part to that knobby handle and do not make your fingers too sticky, but sumo sisters didn't go crazy in the United States, at least not right away." In the years immediately after Challenham took the first bite, the fruits of popularity grew slowly. That was not much of the fruit to go around. Anyway, AC Brands, the company behind Sumo Citrus, started selling its produce in 2011 and increased its crop over time. But as more its stores, more have sold, and then